Sadly, it's been another violent start to the year in Sydney, highlighted by the sickening weekend gang attack on a teenager, Liam Knight, who's narrowly clinging to life tonight with a pole embedded in his head. Today, his heartbroken brother spoke with us about Liam's lust for life and his family's anguish and disbelief. Here's Georgie Glover.
Happy and so full of life. You couldn't ask for a more loyal friend and loving son. But now Liam Knight's loved ones don't know if they'll ever hear his voice again. The 17-year-old is on life support, machines breathing for him in Royal North Shore Hospital.
Really miss his humour and his smiles at the moment, so really praying for him to get better.
On Friday night, Liam was celebrating a mate's 18th birthday when the party was gate-crashed.
Found some building materials. Started throwing those materials at the crowd.
Liam was speared in the head near the temple with a metal pole 2 metres long.
This is where the tragedy unfolded, right around the corner from Liam's home. His mum called to see if he wanted a lift home after the party. A police officer answered and broke the horrible news.
Can't understand, you know, how this has happened.
Older brother Shane was among the hundreds who gathered to pray for Liam in a special mass. On Facebook, friends waited for news. We all know how seriously hurt you are, but we know how strong you are. And there was anger. It is sickening that someone could be so cruel and do that to someone, especially you, out of all people. Police are yet to make an arrest, but they say they have strong leads.
But certainly there's other people that we wish to speak with.
All his family can do is wait for Liam to wake up. Georgie Glover, 10 News.